Looking to pack more punch with print? Think pink. Fluorescent pink. The super hot specialty dry ink from Xerox. Available for your Xerox Iridesse Production Press. Pushing digital print applications beyond CMYK with fluorescent pink dry ink and other specialty enhancements makes brilliant business sense. With Iridesse, it's easy. Here's how to easily print files designed with fluorescent pink spot effects. First, load fluorescent pink into the print engine. Run it in the underlay or overlay station, depending on design intent. Next, pre-flight the job to make sure the spot color names are set up correctly. At the Fiery Print server, the default callout for fluorescent pink is F-pink. If the design file references fluorescent pink as anything other than F-pink, no problem. You just need to map a custom color on the print server before proceeding. Now you're in the pink and ready to print. So let's. Under Job Properties, enter the number of prints, define your media, and adjust any layout or imposition settings. The application design calls for fluorescent pink to print over CMYK, so on the Specialty Color tab, check Apply Specialty Color over CMYK right here, and select Fluorescent Pink Dry Ink from the drop-down menu. Process and hold. Let's take a look at the preview to make sure everything checks out. It does, so you're ready to print. It's that easy to give any application a vibrant fluorescent pink glow. Get more pro tips online and go beyond CMYK with Xerox. Help define what's next for digital print.